Hi friends, this is Soudip. Welcome to my channel. This time we are going to visit a very unfamiliar and uncommon place to say. It's called Karaikal. Karaikal is a kind of a place in hub of Kumbakonam, then Tagambadi, Trankubar you can say, and so many others, Nagardarga and all. And the distance from Chennai it's about 200 kilometers. I came by train, Kamban Express, by today morning actually, and I'm very much tired. I'm right now in my hotel room. So I'll get you the details, everything, how I came here and what I'm going to visit. Karaikal is the best place to visit a particular zodiac temple, Sani temple in particular. So I'm going to show you the temple also. This particular trip will be in several parts, so don't miss out any part. I mean the coming part that are going to come in my channel. And we'll be having several places to visit.
Lord Shani is the only planet that has the title Eshwaran, tagged to his name, and is known as Saniswaran. The story behind this happened at Thirunallar Temple and is an interesting one. As you are aware, that planet Shani is a stern taskmaster, meting out the fruits of their past karma to people. So people began to fear Shani, and he soon found that he was very unpopular. He was disturbed by this fact, and he was only performing his duty to meting out the karmic dues to people. He is in fact a very just planet. Shani, who was upset about being unpopular, decided to pray to Lord Shiva at Thirunallar Temple. Lord Shiva was pleased by his prayers and gave him the title Eshwaran. Since then, Lord Shani is called Saniswaran. The Thirunallar Temple is the only temple where Lord Saniswaran lost his power to Lord Shiva. It is believed that who take bath in this Nala Tirtham can wash off their sins and inflictions. Near the Nala Tirtham, there is a Nala Kupam, that is a well. This well was created when Lord Shiva used his trident to bring down water to Tirunallar from River Ganga for the sake of Nala. People worship this well and it is not used for bathing. King Nala, a devotee of Lord Shiva in 7th century, was under the malefic influence of Lord Shani. Lord Shiva decided to save King Nala from Saturn's influence when he offered pujas and prayers at Thirunallar Temple. Since then, millions of devotees from across the country to get relief from the harsh effect of Saniswaran, especially during the period of Saturn transit. Tiru is the holy suffix for the place. Nala signifies King Nala and Aru means hill. This was the place where King Nala was healed by Lord Shiva and saved from the harmful effects of Lord Saturn. Come and let's see the story of King Nala through these pictures. The past pictures depicted King Nala and his wife Damayanti in happier times. Next comes, under the malefic influence of Saturn, King Nala loses his kingdom and abandons his wife. In the third one, we can see King Nala is giving the prayers at Thirunallar Temple, appraises Lord Shani and Shiva, regains both kingdom and wife. the Devi of this temple is called Bugamartha Punnamuyal. This goddess at Thirunallar temple is considered the very life of Shiva cult and is hence known as Parameshwari. This is one of the Shakti Peeth among the 51 Tirthams. Lord Shiva is called Dharbaranyeswaran here, as the lingam here was originally made of Durva grass. This grass can still be found in the temple. There is no train service available to Thirunallar. The nearest railway station is at Karaikal, which is 7 km away. Daily train services are available from Karaikal railway station to Bangalore, Chennai, Ernakulam, Thanjavur, Trichy. While you reach Karaikal train station, from there you can take an auto to go to the bus stop, and from there you can directly go to the temple.